Okay, something I saw on the internet, I do follow this guy, and I'm always interested in new stuff, and bonsai, lotus lilies, or bonsai lily plants, they come like this. Now, they're just a seed, okay, and what you have to do, let me show you one, is you have to cut the end off, just a little bit off the end. I don't know if you can see that very well on the camera, but you cut the end off a little bit, okay, and then literally drop them in water, okay. So I've got 10 here, and as you can see, I've cut the ends off, and this is day one of the propagation, okay, and we're going to try and get some water in there, make sure they're all done, make sure I've cut them all. Well, I'm going to see how they go. This is day one. I have no idea how these are going to grow. I do have some ideas, because obviously I'm looking on the internet. If you throw them in, they tend to sink most of the time, but these are not. So I'm not going to bother. I'm just going to let the water get in there. Now I have put, this is old tank water, okay? That is deliberate. I want some of the nutrients from the water that I put in there. And we're going to see how these grow. Now, bonsai, I don't know if you can read that, bonsai lotus. No idea. So we're going to see, this is day one, and I will be treating them like anything. And I say, I've got another pack here. If everything goes well, I'm going to send these to someone if they want them, okay? And some of the people on this channel have asked me some questions. We're going to see how this goes, but that's all you do. So this is day one, okay? I believe 21 days have got to pass. And we're going to get some green shoots, and then we're going to plant them, okay? I've got some ideas on planting as well. All right, guys, that is a trailer for the next one. Thank you very much for watching.